Wix or Shopify? Which software platform is better for your online business? Well, both Wix and Shopify offer attractive DIY websites with e-commerce functionality, but they have some key differences. So let's find out what those are. Wix is a website builder with easy to add e-commerce capabilities, while Shopify is an e-commerce platform with website building features. Both allow users to build a stylish website with excellent online selling features, supporting multilingual stores, dropshipping, and abandoned cart recovery, just to name a few. So, how can you determine which is best for your online shop? Well, we are going to look at some key differences in the following areas: fees, integrations, pricing, free trial period, tax settings, multi-currency options, dropshipping, multi-channel integrations, and integrated email. Then, at the end, we'll do a choose this if style breakdown. And if you find this video helpful, subscribe to our channel and become part of our Maverick community. Right off the bat, we have to mention Shopify's tier transaction fees ranging from 2% to 0.5%, depending on what service level you sign up for. Shopify's transactions fees are in addition to credit card processing fees, and the only way to avoid the transaction fees is to choose Shopify Payments as your gateway. If this alone is a no-go for you, then congrats, you can skip the video right here. Here's a case where one company has the clear advantage over the other, and that's Shopify. The number of integrations Shopify has available stands at more than 3,500. That's an impressive area of options to customize your store. Now, the Wix app market does have around 250-ish add-ons available, including some of the most popular integrations out there, like Zapier. If price is a deciding factor for you, this may be a make or break information. At the time of filming this video, Wix has 3 monthly plans, all under 50 bucks a month, while Shopify's plans start at 29 a month, then jump at 79 and then at 299 a month. That's quite a difference. Both Wix and Shopify offer a 14-day free trial, but they operate differently. With Wix, you can build the majority of your website before you need to pick a plan. Then once you pick a paid business level plan, your 14-day trial period begins. With Shopify, your trial begins as soon as you sign up, so you'll have to use those 2 weeks to build and test your site. If you use Shopify, the US taxes will automatically be calculated and you'll have more choice on how to manage the process. If you prefer not to use the default option, you can add an app such as TaxJar or Taxify. Wix, however, only offers automated tax collection with their Business Unlimited and Business VIP plans. Wix users can also set up their stores for manual tax collection, but you'll be responsible for making sure they keep their tax rates up to date. Let's cut right to it. You're not able to sell products in multiple currencies on a Wix store. If that's important to you, you're better off with Shopify, which does offer you the ability to sell in multiple currencies. Just double check what options are available as it varies by subscription level. If the business plan for your online store involves dropshipping, then Shopify is the leading option. That's because Shopify has integrations with so many: Amazon, AliExpress, Oberlo's, Pocket, Merch Mixer, and more, that allow users to build and manage a global dropshipping business. Wix does support dropshipping, but you'll find fewer options for apps. If you're interested in linking your social media platforms with your online store, you can do that with either a Wix or a Shopify site. You'll literally find hundreds more options on Shopify, though. Shopify email is included on all Shopify plans. Users can set up to 2,500 emails to customers each month at no additional charge. After that limit is reached, each additional 1,000 email messages cost $1. All Wix plans include a free monthly allowance of 3 email campaigns and a total of 5,000 emails on all plans. If you want more than that, you'll have to upgrade. And there's the key differences between Wix and Shopify. Need more than that? No problem. Click the link in the description to get more in-depth information. If you're still weighing your options, here's a quick guide that can help you move one way or the other. Choose Wix if you're working on a tight budget, want to choose the lower cost option, and want to avoid transaction fees so you can keep as much of each sale as possible. You want to take full advantage of the free trial to play around with the software and make sure it's right before you choose a subscription level. You want to offer a relatively small catalog of products with high visual appeal. Your business is a niche industry such as hotels, restaurants, event managers, musicians, and artists. E-commerce is a need, but not necessarily your whole focus. Choose Shopify if your new or established e-commerce business requires a scalable platform that can be customized with thousands of add-ons. You are looking for robust, all-encompassing e-commerce software that includes functions like automated tax collection and built-in shipping software, and which will work with your preferred accounting software. Your online store sells significant amounts of physical inventory. You're looking for an e-commerce platform that can handle as many as the nitty-gritty sales details as possible, like tax calculations. You want maximum options to customize your store with add-ons, integrations, and social media options. Dropshipping is a major part of your online sales plans. At the end of the day, both Wix and Shopify are great platforms. Take advantage of the free trial periods available to test the software and see how it works for you. Check the descriptions for links and see our playlist for more Shopify videos. See you next time, Mavericks!